Okay, what's your name, sorry?
Morse, M-O-R-R-I-S.
.50 for Dennis.
11.80
is winning.
Paul got it.
Well,
it was 855.
855 was the weight. And that was for Dennis. Is 8.90.
Oh, it's not a limit of four.
Wow, we got four anglers.
All the same size.
Yeah, nice rainbows, eh?
Okay, so whose is whose?
We're all the same, we don't care. You pick.
Put it down.
Give us a name.
How come he has a string on him?
Paul Castellano's boat. 9.20.
Daddy, how come we have...
9.20.
This is the Vondar boat?
Yep.
The Vondar boat? Okay.
Okay, but who's taking the... Okay.
I got, well, that was Paul's fish, so...
Was it?
Doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter.
We don't.
Okay. Which one is this here? Okay.
8.80.
Jeff Bonner on that one, I guess.
Okay.
Yeah. 8.60. Clones.
Bill Bondor next.
Wait, they're clones.
Brothers and sisters.
Same family.
8.70. Six anglers in total. Is that correct, Mark?
Yes.
26. And for our third place winner, they win $88, and it goes to Tom
Genders.
Henders. Tom Henders. Genders. For third place.
Wait. Okay.
What was the weight?
10.90.
All right, oh, second place. Second place for $133 goes to Kim Poirier. Kim?
10.95.
All right, and our winner for today goes to Jay Wheatley.
11.80.
Thanks a lot for everyone coming to the Straight Line Anglers Steelhead Tournament. As you know, we do this every year, so watch for our website for next year. And we have our next meeting is on January 4th at the Grimsby Legion. If you're interested, we have Grant McAllister from
G2 Angling, Bay of Quinte.
Bay of Quinte, talking about ice fishing.
7 o'clock.
All right.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot for participating.